Hey, what's going on, y'all? It's your boy, Dame Diddy.
Ambitious Says.
Bam Bam Boomerang.
And we are here with one of the most talented groups in K-pop. We have the lovely girls, Lucembo. How you guys doing today?
Really happy to meet you guys. And we have another schedule, so we did our music stage and fan side, and then we come here to meet you guys.
Oh, that's great.
Thank you.
Well, we normally like to start these interviews off with an icebreaker question. So I had to come up with the question of, if you guys could only have one flavor of ice cream for the rest of your lives and none other, which flavor would it be?
Oh, it's very easy question. I love vanilla.
Yeah, if I could have it only one flavor, I pick vanilla too.
Aww.
Yeah.
My favorite is...
No, you know macadamia flavor?
Macadamia.
Oh, yeah. Yes, macadamia? But not macadamia. 마카다미아 맛이지만 마카다미아가 없었으면 좋겠어요.
She wants macadamia ice cream, but not to have macadamia, like actual macadamia.
Oh, there we go.
For me, I will choose yogurt ice cream.
Oh.
I love it so much.
I like milk ice cream.
Oh,
yes.
You guys just released your new comeback, Talk To You Later. It's a really great record. I was wondering, because your album is really good, I was wondering what it was about Talk To You Later that made that speak to you for that to be the comeback over the other records on the album.
Oh, I think fast tempo beginning to end is attractive. Yeah.
How was it preparing for the choreography for the comeback?
유명한 이제 안무가인 알라야 자넬 분께 받아서 굉장히 영광으로 생각을 하고 있고 그래서 정말 재밌게 안무 연습도 하고 무대에서 즐기면서 하고 있고요. 또 많은 팬분들이 챌린지를 따라해 주시더라고요. 그래서 역대급으로 잘 나온 안무가 아닐까 생각합니다.
I believe that stories are the heartbeat of life. So my question for you, do you have like any memorable moments while recording the album?
최근에 앨범 준비하면서 저희끼리 이제 안무 연습을 하는 날이 있었는데 저희가 항상 안무 연습을 다 하고 나서 안무 영상을 찍는데 현진 언니 핸드폰으로 이제 그 안무 영상을 찍는데 녹화가 안 된 거예요. 이미 다 쳤는데 그래서 현진 언니가 그럴 리가 없는데 하면서 걸어오는 것까지 이제 다 찍혔는데 저희에게는 그때 약간 스릴러였어요. 공포였어요.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah, we've done that quite a bit. So yes. We know the feeling of that. This album has quite a few upper tempo records. Do you guys have a preference each? Like, do any of you prefer ballads or mid tempos, or do you all just prefer a high tempo song?
It's medium tempo. 굉장히 빠른 거를 들으면은 약간 제가 좀 어지러워서 전 약간 좀 그루브한 medium tempo의 노래를 굉장히 선호합니다.
So, do you have any scenes from the music video for TTYL that was your most memorable to shoot?
At the first in the music video, Hyunjin had the solo scenes in the mirror. It's most remember for it. It's really pretty and I think it's good shot.
Love that. So, what is it about your chemistry that kind of allows you guys to work so well together?
아, 어쨌든 저희가 이제 얼마 전에 쇼케이스에서 무대에서 이제 약간 당황스러운 일이 생겼었는데 제가 이제 장갑이 혜주 치마에 걸렸던 적이 있었어요. 근데 이제 아무래도 그런 경험이 있다 보니까 이게 좀 대처를 빠르게 잘 했던 것 같아서 이런 게 아마 저희의 장점이지 않나 싶습니다.
Okay, so you guys have traveled all over the world now. Is there any locations that you've toured at that the crowd really surprised you guys?
뭐 되게 도시마다 이제 각자의 응원법 같은 것도 있더라고요. 근데 저는 개인적으로 LA에서의 공연이 되게 기억에 남았는데 되게 저희가 입었었던 무대 의상과 똑같은 그런 착장을 하고 오시는 분도 계시고 그리고 또 같이 춤을 엄청 따라쳐 주세요. 그게 굉장히 기억에 남았던 것 같아요.
아 그리고 또 어떤 도시에 가면은 발을 이렇게 굴러서 호응을 해주시는 도시도 있더라고요. 그래서 그 도시가 정말 인상 깊었습니다.
So I really enjoyed Cotton Candy and Confessions from the new album. And as a huge fan of SHINee's Clue Note, I really enjoyed the similarities and differences between both songs. What did you enjoy about the process of creating both of those songs?
일단 같은 트랙에 다른 탑라인을 얹은 곡이라서 조금 이제 세계 이제 걸그룹 최초 곡이 아닐까 싶습니다. 그리고 일단은 코튼 캔디와 이제 컨패션이 가사가 이제 다르거든요. 그리고 내용이 좀 달라서 그 가사에 집중 포인트를 좀 두시면 리스닝 포인트가 좀 될 것 같고 네, 그리고 곡이 같은 트랙이지만 안무는 좀 똑같은 부분이 있어요. 후렴구 안무가 똑같지만 그 후렴구 안무가 똑같은데 느낌이 또 달라요. 이 곡 분위기가 다르다 보니까 그런 것도 좀 보시는 재미가 있지 않나 싶습니다.
I'm a big fan of taking breaks after big accomplishments. Do you have some could you name some activities you guys do outside of music?
현진 볼링.
어, I like eating and watching some movie and drama. Yeah. It is my healing time.
I like watching animation.
Together sleep my pet. Dubu. Yes.
For me, maybe it's cooking. I will cook something good for anything I want to eat. Yeah.
All three of you guys, many albums, you guys have all you guys have contributed to the writing process. What song that another member has wrote do you wish that you wrote?
I wanna steal Hedges writes Secret Diary.
Oh really?
Oh. 왜냐면은 이 곡이 되게 현악기로 시작을 해서 굉장히 좀 특이하다라는 생각이 많이 들어요. 그래서 가사 쓰기가 어려웠을 텐데 잘 써내서 그 점이 대단해서 저도 좀 이런 어려운 노래도 한번 도전해보고 싶어요.
So with this being your third project together as Lucembo, how has your chemistry grown as a group and what have you learned from one another?
I think we grow as a group is our teamwork is more better and better. And for our performance is also improved so much.
Is there anything that you added that's kind of unique to this project that you know didn't get a chance to get added to any previous projects?
굉장히 유명하신 라이언 존 프로듀서님과 함께한 앨범인데요. 그래서 되게 이 스토리도 이어져 있고 모든 면에서 다 프로듀싱을 해주셨어요. 뭐 뮤직비디오나 뭐 스타일링 그런 음악적인 것도 다 그래서 저번 앨범과 좀 완전히 다른 느낌의 앨범으로 나온 것 같습니다.
Okay, so we do have a couple of questions from our Discord server that are huge fans of you guys. So D of our Discord wanted to ask Hyunjin, what is your favorite bread these days?
I like carrot muffin.
So she likes carrot muffins.
Gabriel asked, do you guys play video games in your free time? And if so, what's your favorite?
Yes, I have. Yeah. My favorite is Zelda of Legends. Do you know? Do you know, guys? Yeah, it's masterpiece.
She says it's a masterpiece.
No! Ava asked, you guys have done a lot of concepts and style songs over the years between Luna and Lucembo. Are there any that you want to revisit or that you want to, or do you want to continue trying different ones every comeback?
좀 약간 청순한 그런 느낌의 노래를 좀 해보고 싶어요. 지금 TTYL은 너무 뭔가 밝고 좀 귀엽고 통통 튀는 매력이 또 이렇게
좋으니까 또 반대되는 느낌.
좀 반대되는 약간 청순하고 조금 약간 좀 아련한 몽환적인 그런 느낌의 노래를 한번 해보고 싶습니다.
Oliver asked if you each could cover one song that is not yours, what would it be?
I want to try Motivation, Normani. Yeah, I like that song.
I'll try Ariana Grande and Lady.
Okay, nice.
Okay, so you guys ready to play a game?
Oh, yes.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, so this game is called the Tune Trials. We have two rounds. The first round, I will play a song. It's a five to eight second clip. It contains two songs. The lyrics are one song, the instrumental is another. And you guys can work together to see if you can figure out both songs.
Okay.
Okay. Are you ready for the first one?
Yes.
All right, let's go.
She got me gone crazy.
EXO Monster.
Yes.
Ah.
악기가 다르고 무드로 인스트가 다르고 멜로디가 달라요. 그럼 멜로디 맞췄으니까 인스트 같이 맞춰야 돼.
One more
listening, please.
One more time,
okay. EXO Monster?
맞췄어요, 제가. 먼저.
아, 그래?
Yes. A different. Monster and another song.
가상.
아,
끝나고,
yes.
아,
beat different. One more listening, please. Sorry.
She got me gone crazy. Wishing Chang.
NCT sticker? No.
Hint. Can I have some hint?
It's a girl group.
Girl group?
They are on SM Entertainment.
SM Entertainment.
Girls Generation.
Ah, 알겠다. Aespa.
Savage.
Savage.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, ready for the next one?
바로 맞죠. What and Red Velvet Happiness?
No. So Luna, So What? Yes, but it's a different instrumental.
Yeah, definitely. So what?
You want to hear it again or?
Yes.
What? Oh, Yeojin, MX, Sonya.
No.
What? I don't. 모르겠어요. 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 영어 뭐죠?
She doesn't know.
I don't know. Sorry.
The answer is BTS Idol.
Wow.
Oh. BTS Idol.
What?
Oh. It's tricky. It's tricky.
Interesting. So interesting.
Wow. Oh my god.
What? What? second. Well, third. Third. Next question. Hurry up.
Here we go. Yeah, 안 되는 것 없이 I do it. Just pull out my trigger, I got that. I'm a pop, take the shot, chase it.
I'm sorry,
I don't know, sorry.
Really don't know.
Really don't know.
The acapella is Stray Kids Chick Chick Boom, and the instrumental is NCT Dream Hot Sauce.
Oh, so hard. 어떻게 맞춰 내가 이렇게 어려운데.
Okay. Go ahead with the next question.
Next question. Here we go. Okay. I'm in the stars, 난 달려가 저 멀리 펼쳐진 것처럼 가본 적 없는 길을. 여진. 백현, UM, Blizzy, and MX. Dash.
So it is NMIX Dash, but it's a different instrumental.
Oh, okay.
No, UM Blizzy?
Yeah.
Wow, so hard.
So the instrumental is Kiss of Life, Nobody Knows.
Dash. Wow. Nobody knows.
Okay, I have one more mismatch. Are you ready?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay, here we go. Ooh, tell me why, 어떤 꿈들 더 높이 떠
우리 do it all 답답한 세상에 던져봐. Oh. 아, 인스트가 진짜 어렵네.
I after like.
오 맞다.
아니야. A love dive? Love dive?
Yes.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yes. December Curse Night.
Wow! Amazing!
Wow.
So this is called Reverse. I will play a song, but it is the song's chorus played backwards. Okay, are you guys ready?
Yes. Yes, we're ready. We're ready.
Okay, here we go. Highlight.
Maestro? 17 Maestro.
Ah, Nayeon ABCD. Bamboke.
Hamon love the graduate. Wow.
You ready for the next one?
Yes. LeSserafim, easy?
아, 나도 맞추고 싶어.
Yeah, so easy. Easy this round.
Are you ready for the next one?
Yes.
Yeah, what? One more. Lip it. Sorry, I don't know.
But really, really, I don't know.
TXT.
Wow. Next question. Next question.
Okay, this is the last one. You ready?
Yes. Yes.
But 거꾸로 들었는데도 앞에서 들은 거랑 똑같아.
She says that it sounds the same backwards.
So scared. Why do you say? Oh my god, so scared. I talk to you later.
Yeah. Wow.
So yeah, we really appreciate you guys sitting down and talking to us. We hope you had fun, and look forward to hopefully you guys make it to Atlanta again next time, because I see this tour not making it to Atlanta, but hopefully we'll catch you on the next tour. We really look forward to it, and we're enjoying the album.
We want to go
Atlanta.
Thank you so much for taking the time. It was wonderful meeting you all. Thank you so much.
Yes,
thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you for your attention.
It was really enjoyed the time.
Yeah, it's fun.
Yeah. Thank you for prepared game and interview. Everything is thank you.
So fun.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
I did watch you guys' reaction to Talk to You Later, and it was really good.
Thank you.
We will looking for reaction. Your guys' reaction for our music video. We really expressly excited.
She's excited for the music video reaction we'll be doing.
Yeah.
Yes.
And I guess one more question to end it. Do you guys have a message for Clue?
크루를 위한 TTYL은 크루가 정말 좋아할 거라고 생각을 하고 가지고 나온 노래이기 때문에 많은 크루들이 저희 노래를 즐기고 또 저희 노래로 좀 행복한 시간을 보냈으면 좋겠습니다.
We're really happy. We have a mini album to come back to meet our crew, and we can't wait to have a tour in US. So thank you for always supporting us and having an interview for us. Yeah. Thank you.
All right, you guys have a great night.
Yes, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good day.